The Checkbox plugin allows you to display a checkbox in Forms on your website that allows users to opt in to receive messages from your chatbot. This is useful for providing follow-up at a later time, such as confirmations and updates. For example, you could include the plugin on an e-commerce website where you wish to send receipts or order updates to the user. If the person is currently logged in to Facebook, their profile photo and name will be displayed next to the checkbox. I will now show you how to set up Checkbox plugin in a WordPress website using a contact form 7. And after the user has submitted the form, it will trigger a specific block. Let's first create the specific block that you want the user to receive after they have submitted the form. Go to Automate section and create a new block and name it Checkbox plugin. Turn on the block link and I'll just make some minor changes here. And click Done. For this quick demonstration, I'll just add in a typing action and a short text saying your form has been submitted. So this is the block the user will receive on their messenger after they have submitted a form on the website. Next, we go to the Grow section, scroll down to the middle, and click the Checkbox plugin button. Type in the website domain here. And enter the ref parameter or the block link that we have set up just now. Select your preferred plugin size. Let's keep it like this for now, and we go to the WordPress website. In the contact form 7, edit the form that you'll be using on the website. Press enter twice here to create some space because we will be pasting the code just before the submit button. Now let's head back to Chatfuel dashboard and copy this HTML code. Go back to the contact form page and paste the code here. Make sure the code is right before the send button. Click Save and copy the shortcode. Next, we will select a page to display the form. Edit the page and paste the shortcode here. Make sure you paste the code in text mode. Remember to update the page. After that, we go to Appearance and Editor. Select the Functions file. And scroll all the way to the bottom. And we are going to paste a code here. We are going to get a code from Contact Form 7. You can find this page by Google Contact Form 7 on Send OK, or you can use the link that I provide in this lesson. Once you are in the page, scroll to the middle section and copy the code here. Then go back to the WordPress website and paste the code right at the bottom of the function file. Select the end of this line and hit enter. We are going to paste the last code here. Go back to the Chatfuel dashboard. Copy this JS code. And then go back to the WordPress website and paste the code here. Update the file and you are done. Let's go to the page to see how it looks like. Refresh the page. We shall try this out. After clicking on the send button, the user will receive this message in their messenger. So this is how you set up Checkbox plugin on your website. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next lesson.